U.S.-led foreign forces in Afghanistan have shot and wounded three civilians in the eastern province of Kunar. Locals said the victims were working on their farms when foreign troops opened fire on them. U.S.-led forces have apologized for the shooting.